Hey everybody, this is Drag Kid Jones. Today we're here to play some more Doom. Sorry about earlier, I didn't have the time. I had some important stuff going on, so I had to get off quickly and get back where I was at. Right now, I believe we are at the end of the game. So let's try to keep moving on and doing this. Cause today or another day, I'm gonna try to beat this game. Honestly, I don't even know where I gotta go. Oh, great. Never mind. Oh my god. Whoa! Oh shit. The time I use now. What? Excuse me. Sorry, I'm so quiet. Well, something up there. Oh. I realized that bring out the sword will bring. Oh, so there's a clue to get up here. Okay, I gotta do something. So let's see. close. There's something here I don't know about. They always leave clues and stuff around the damn game. Oh, whoa! Back here for a second. I think something was on the left. Okay. Let's go down here. Oh! Wow. I was close to it. Okay. So I heard the ending is extremely difficult.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
I died on some dumb shit. Okay, I didn't know what to do. Okay, I see what we gotta do. Mess up that one right there. You know why? Because of the ending right there that I cannot get off of. I decided to keep attacking it. Oh, fuck. Let's do this again. One, two, crap. Why the heck? Oh my god. That's annoying. Kind of crazy, like when I'm engaged like this, I'd be all over it. Like I'd be quiet like crazy. I don't know why I'm like that, but like, this is like, you gotta concentrate. If you don't concentrate, then you're gonna be dead quickly. Let's see that one. I've not messed with my armor, but I messed with my health. That's the only thing I can do.
Suffer. Processed souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Oh. Okay. I'm gonna figure out where to go. Oh, there you go. Yeah, because yes, pretty much the sword thing. I gotta take it really easy. I can't can't like rush towards it. What? That's a random. Wow, I feel sorry for that bunny. I mean, for that rabbit.
This is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
Oh! Fuck! My god! You suck as shit. I'm getting jump here! Whoa! Whoa! Kill him. That didn't kill him. You telling me that blast did not kill him? I hope I still have my thing, because I didn't really know that they gonna bring that out. Okay, good. Okay, good. Oh, that's all I got.
This is raw, argent energy.
No, not this motherfucker again. No, not this guy again. Not this guy again. Oh my god, no. No, why do you bring him out here like this? No, oh my god. No, 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 no. Why do you bring him out here like this? god, I'm so annoyed by this fucking guy. Oh my god, leave me alone. Okay, I think we're in a safe spot. Oh no, we're not. Okay, now we're in a safe spot. God, I hate this guy. Oh, I need help. I need help. Enemy. Give me some help. I got on. Come on. I gotta find an enemy. There we go, there we go. Oh. I can't stand that enemy, man. I cannot stand him. Oh god, I'm so happy I beat that dude. That was annoying. That was an annoying enemy. Now where I gotta go? I think I know already. Where do I go? Do I go down? I guess not. This is some, Okay, I'm gonna have to find myself. Okay. So this again. Shit. I did not care that I took damage.
Sentinel priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things, saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denur served a grave purpose to the Makers.
The hell?
This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the Dam. It is an unholy union, and cannot stand any longer.
Fuck, oh my god, oh my god. Lucky as hell. Oh, fuck. Now I forgot what to do, how I'm gonna get up here. Wait a minute. Oh! What? Oh, I'm up here. Thank you. Come on, Omen.
Transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below. I'm a little bit annoyed by this. Oh, he's gonna end it. Okay. Wow! Damn, I keep falling. Bye. You must break the chains and destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Urda.
Is that about to release these seven things? Do I go in there? I go over there? That's where I go? Okay. Okay. That's actually epic. Chill's crazy. Okay, guys, I'm about to end this video. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Please feel free to comment below. See what kind of games I should try out. There's a lot of games I see on Game Pass, and there are a lot of games I can now do on my PC now, so I can do some PC gameplay. So hit me up. I do have Instagram, I do have a Twitter, and I do have a Facebook page, if that's important. I don't know. So yeah, peace out.